Dumbbell shoulder press. Start with the weight on your knees. You're gonna drive your knees up to help you lift the weight. The arms are at a 45 degree angle, safer position for your shoulders. I am digging my feet into the ground, keeping my core tight and back flat. Stop when your arms are about 90 degrees, press up. Proceed to keep your torso tall, perform for the amount of reps required.